Investing in your education is always a smart choice. And if you're eligible for funding or subsidies that reduce the cost of your course, it's a real no-brainer. But how does the process work? And does it have an impact on the quality of your training? Let's say you enrol in a certificate in cybersecurity. The cost of the course is made up of several elements, including teaching staff, campus facilities, student services, and learning resources. When your course is funded or subsidised, some or all of your course costs are covered by a third party, often the government. Because they're footing the bill, you only have to pay what's left, which could be nothing at all. Although you're paying less, the total cost of the course is the same, and you still receive the same quality of training and education. In fact, with less course fees, you'll be able to focus on your studies, not your finances. Not all courses are funded or subsidised. So if you can get the training you need for less, now that's something really special. To find out what funding or subsidies you could be eligible for, visit tafeqld.edu.au/subsidised training.